Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here's the boiled egg. We finished boiling the egg, right? And you just let it cool down a little bit, obviously. You don't want to burn your fingers. If you don't have time to break off the shell and you're in a rush, you just fill the glass with some cool water. So the temperature is different. It's not the same as the boiling water temperature. So the egg is already warm or hot inside. Right? All right, so we put it in there, and then we're gonna shake. We're gonna shake, 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 shake. Then you use a fork like this, and you're ready to rumble. Time for breakfast. That's the quickest and easiest way to remove the shell of an egg.